Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Socially Unique TV. If you guys are new, welcome back to another one of my videos. So I originally did an intro for this video, guys, but I was not recording correctly. So you guys see me here with Kevin, and we are currently on our way to a dinner. My mom turned 60 years old, and we are going to a restaurant called Red's to celebrate. So that's why I'm in the car here, looking all cute, you know, feeling myself a little bit too much. I did some nice lipstick and stuff like that. And the traffic was horrible this day. It took us like a good an hour or so over. I don't know. It took us a good hour just to get there. So we're just jamming in the car and chilling until we get to the restaurant.
Then got some steak medium. Here we got salmon. They got a tasting menu. Elena got a burger with a side of Caesar salad. And I got this mushroom New York.
Can I keep my fork?
That's a good question, okay, babe. I don't. Everybody's now digging in. Digging in.
The steak was good, though.
It was good.
Yeah.
This is doing a video.
How was your steak, babe?
It was alright.
What do you have to say, birthday girl?
It was really nice.
Now I realize we all have that same mom's mouth.
Yes,
that's where we got it from.
That's 100% where we got it from.
Yeah. And look at this, guys. Jackie is 60 and fabulous.
Because she is.
Watch her now. Watch her. You know. Elena. See, all of us have the same pizza smell, I tell you.
All that same pizza.
Perfect. Pizza kind of massive, so gorgeous.
No problem. Thank you.
Y'all, the steak was good. I got my wine.
Are you ordering dessert?
Of course, Kevin and I are on keto, so
you know we can't have no dessert.
Okay, guys, so I'm back home and it is 11:06 p.m. We reached pretty late, not gonna lie. We reached pretty late. So right now we're going to, well, I'm gonna pretty much get to bed because I'm tired. But it was a really nice dinner. The steak was amazing. Can't say the same for Kevin's because his was like hella dry and he asked for medium and I think he got like medium well, but it was tough. And I tried a steak and he was like, yeah, like my steak was like bomb. 11 ounces of juiciness. Anyways, thank you guys for tuning in on this video and I'll see you guys in my next vlog.